Ni hao, mengejeng, mengejai. Hello, it's me, Jobby, and welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, please don't forget to subscribe. All right, mengejeng, mengejai. Let's have lesson 5, beginners basic Chinese. In lesson 5, our lesson for today is all about can you speak? Nakakapagsalita ka ba ng Chinese, English, or Japanese? So that's our lesson for today. You will learn and how to talk about what languages you can speak. And now, let's start! First, let's check it out on what you will learn in this lesson. First, listen to the conversation. 你会说英语吗?
我不会说英语。 你会说法语吗?
我不会。你会说西班牙语吗?
你会说西班牙语吗?
我会说一点点。
The Chinese word for language is 语言, 语言. Let's see how we say English. We use the first word 英 as 英, 英国, England, plus the word 语, 语, from 语言. Then we get 英语, which means English. Have a listen.
英语,英语,英语.
To say French, we still use the first word fa, as in fa, guo. France plus the word yu, then we get fa, yu, fa, yu. Now listen.
法语. 法语, 法语.
To summarize, to express a language, we simply use the first word of the country's name plus the word 语. Take note, we only plus the word 语, not the plus the full name 语言. So, you cannot say English as 英语言. Instead, you only say 英语. By applying the same structure, we can get German 德语, 德语. Listen.
德语, 德语, 德语.
Notice, when we say Chinese, we don't say 中语. Instead, we use the word Han plus 语. So, Chinese is called 汉语, 汉语.
But why do we the Chinese language 汉语? There are 56 ethnicities in China, and 汉语 ethnicities is the largest population. So, the language of Han is called 汉语. Now, listen.
汉语。
However, to say Spanish or Italian, we use the full name of the country plus the word 语. So, the word for Spanish is 西班牙语。Now, listen.
西班牙语。
And the word for Italian is 意大利语。Now, listen.
意大利语。
To say that I can speak a language, we use the structure 我会说 plus the languages 我会说. Here, the word 会 means can or be able to. In terms of a learned skill, 会说, 说 means to speak or to say. So, 会说 means I can speak.
Now say, I can speak English. Have a listen.
我会说英语。
I can speak Chinese.
我会说汉语。
Imagine, you are in China, mga do mga dai, and you need some help. You can find an English speaker by asking, "Can you speak English?" 你会说英语吗?
I can speak English.
我会说英语。
I can speak.
我会说。
If they don't speak English, they will say 我不会说英语. Here to use the negative word 不 to negate 会. Have a listen.
我不会说英语。
I can't.
我不会。
Can you speak Chinese?
你会说汉语吗？
The best answer for you as beginner is to say that I can speak a little. The Chinese word for a little is 一点点。Listen.
一点点。
Now say, I can speak a little. 我会说一点点. Listen.
我会说一点点。
Listen the conversation once again.
你会说英语吗?
我不会说英语。 你会说法语吗?
我不会。
你会说西班牙语吗?
我会说一点点。
That's all for today's lesson. Now use 我会说 我不会说 or 一点点 to express the language you can speak or you cannot speak.
Alright, mengedu mengedai. It's very easy, Deepa. Very, very easy. So, that's all for this lesson. For lesson 5, nakakapagsalita ka ba na Chinese, English, Japanese, or whatsoever languages? So, and please don't forget to subscribe and click the bell notifications for more Chinese lesson. And see ya, and see you for my next video. Goodbye.